Dragon's Teen on Demand.
I'm gonna save before it really kicks me in the ass. This might be the one that I need to obtain a key for in some way. Yeah. Let's see if I can ask the front desk clerk. Nightmare Asylum.
Yes? May I help you?
You cracked the code. I've been very well, Draken. How have you been? How have you been, my friend? Are you going to east? Or south? Or both? I seek Queen Jezebel.
Yes. Miss Locke is one of our more, popular guests. Why do you ask?
She's a harlot, isn't she? I need the key to her kingdom.
I can't do that. It's against hotel policy.
Seduction! The queen's key for me means special room service for you.
I see. Well, in that case...
This is barking up the wrong tree, in my opinion. Exception.
Here's the key to her suite. Have a nice evening.
Hey, Nezodam. Okay, thanks. That lock shall now open up to me. That was weird. That was a weird set of dialogue that just occurred. You're going to PAX East, sweet. I'm gonna save again. F5 does not, like, the quick save doesn't seem to be working for me, so I keep going into this. We are gonna get fucked up again.
Oh, yeah. Who do we have here?
Whoa.
Are you a believer, little morsel?
Oh, God.
Have you come for the kind of enlightenment only Jezebel can give?
This woman scares the shit out of me. Are you the wicked queen?
Queen. Ah, yes. I am Jezebel. Jezebel Locke. You are Malkavian, are you not? Speaking in twisted riddles, your eyes dancing with visions they don't understand. Won't you dance with Jezebel, little morsel?
You are a dangerous dark beauty without compare.
Oh, come on now. Don't deny yourself the pleasure of Jezebel's talents. Just a few more steps, and we can be enveloped by the sweet darkness, become slaves to the desires of our wasted flesh.
I forgot my damn it.
Oh, you cannot escape me, little morsel.
My dental dam?
One way or another, you and I will intertwine our beings on the way into the ninth circle. And I will send you forth, full of the sweet sickness I carry.
Are we about to have, like, goth vampire sex? Because, whoa. You seem to be a kook who sips poisoned Kool-Aid.
Yes, I follow the path of the ninth circle. Come and join the enlightened, indulging your animal instincts until both kine and kindred lie spent upon the altar. Desire will be our truth, desire in the death that follows.
I don't want your
Eject.
Like... I don't want your disease... Lady Garden, you pull the veil back from us all, sickened siren.
I cannot control my hunger any longer.
Hey, beware the rice.
Come, the truth will be shown to you as I drink the blood from your twice lifeless body. Oh, it will be ecstasy. Oh, ecstasy, little morsel. Sweet ecstasy.
Jesus Christ. I will feed your ashes to the fires of hell!
Hey, stop!
Oh, man. Why? Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. She's gonna kill me so fucking hard. We have a problem. We have a problem. We have a problem. We have a problem. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm so fucking dead. Went from 0 to 100 real fast. We have to go through all that again, I think. Fuck. Fuck. Let me... Let me take a look here. What do I got working for me? Dementation... Yeah, I'm gonna set the weapon, that's for sure. 8 cost for that, Jesus. Subterfuge. Oh, I should put my chaps back on. Let me put my chaps back on. Let's fight her as the cowboy. I'm gonna put some in dodge. Cause why not? Except let's cowboy it up. Let's go ahead and save here. Hey, TB Flamer Jack, what's up? Okay, we gotta go through all that dialogue again. This is...
Oh, yeah. Who do we have here?
Gross.
Are you a believer, little morsel? Have you come for the kind of enlightenment only Jezebel can give?
Straight for the kill. Straight for the kill.
Queen. Ah, yes. I am Jezebel. Jezebel Locke. You are Malkavian, are you not? Speaking in twisted riddles, your eyes dancing with visions they don't understand. Won't you dance with Jezebel, little morsel?
I don't know where the subtitles went. You're gonna fucking go to... Good night, smoke trash. Sleep well. Thanks again for the follow, for hanging out. I'd rather pierce my tongue with barbed wire than have this conversation again.
Oh, come on now. Don't deny yourself.
I do have to fight her.
Jezebel's talents. Just a few more steps, and we can be enveloped by the sweet darkness, become slaves to the desires of our wasted flesh. Oh, you cannot escape me.
I forgot my dam, my dental dam.
One way or another, you
Rosie, take him off. Good night.
Intertwiner beings on the way into the ninth circle. And I will send you forth, full of the sweet sickness I carry.
She's so gross. I shall rain death down upon you.
Hey, stop right
Fuck
there!
Fuck yeah. Why? Whoa. Wow! No! This is a... I can already tell this is gonna be a bitch of a fight.
Oh, yeah.
Jesus Christ.
What do we have here?
Okay, good.
Oh, come on. Oh, you...
I got this. What? Whoa, get the fuck away. Whoa! Get away from her! Whoa, get away from her! Oh fuck, I need blood. This is bad. This is real bad for me. She's like stuck there. Fuck, she's still gonna kill me and she's like stuck there. Hang on. Let's just do this. Cheese, ultimate cheese. I got this. What is this shit damage? Right to the heart. Ah! About to the head. That sweet one damage shot to the head. Okay. Enough dicking around. Masquerade redemption. Because I killed the disease spreader. You've killed Jezebel Locke. Report back to Damsel. I will do that. What has she got? She got anything for me to take? Nothing. Wait. No means no. Good night, GT4101. Sleep well. Till we meet again. Please tell me somebody else in here has seen Smiley Face. I want to go dance that shit off. I gotta go eat somebody, though. I really gotta go eat somebody. Obviously, she didn't read that book. Heyo. The lady's got jokes.
Hey, honey. Looking for a date?
Affirmative!
Let's go somewhere more intimate. You lead the way.
Okay. No, not there. There's gotta be a place away from people. Here, back here. Come on! Don't be scared now. Yeah, there you go.
Okay, honey. Let's see what you got.
With relish and mustard. Blah. I don't want to kill her. So we'll stop there. Yummy! Save. It's a mighty fine ASCII penis you drew there, my friend. Mighty fine. Let's go back to the club. I hate this thing. Let's go dance it off. Let's dance it off. That was good. That was good times. Fax is raiding me now. Oh, he's just in time too. We can put on what he wants. He's just in time.
Not interested. Not interested.
Not interested. Not interested.
Not interested. What?
I wonder if this will work. I wonder if this is the...
I'm with somebody. Not interested.
It's like muted.
Not interested.
Not interested. History. Where the fuck is it?
I'm with somebody.
I have stuff I want to play. There it is.
What?
Dress it up and make it real for me. This is for Fats, since he's raiding. And he hosted.
Whatever that fucking means.
Pick your new song. Got it. Can you see the sun? This works. Every song works with this. It's perfect. Since since you've been gone, I've found some kind of cowboy outfit with these assless chaps. So I'm like a goth vampire cowboy. That's what's going on in my world. Have you tried Guile's theme? I have not. Let's do that. Let's do that. Nah. It still goes. It still goes. Paxton TV, thank you so much for subscribing. Welcome to the Church's Canteen. Is this in Rock Band? Yeah, yeah. I will butcher the fuck out of this tomorrow if it is. Yeah, yeah. They kind of keep the beat. I have heard about Hamcat. I have heard about Hamcat. Okay. Let me, yeah, they are totally teleporting in and out of here. Let's report to the boss. What the?
Money, right? Come back in a few nights. I'll have another wad for you.
She's got a wad for me. Oh, no. We aren't coming here for... Okay.
One, two,
we are
three.
Going to report back to Damsel. Damsel isn't the chick in the apartment, was it? I thought she died.
Shots, people.
I'll go back there. I'll go back to the apartment. I'm pretty sure that chick is dead, though. Unless that's not... That's Patsy. That other chick was... just a thrall. Damsel is the angry. Oh, that's right. At the bar, the other bar. I remember now. Thank you. No, I was Patty was the lady that I scared. Damsel was the girl at the bar that Jenna Torturers is playing at. No, I can't remember. I can't keep track of all of them. Don't hate the player, hate the game. Okay. There's only one girl in Jade's heart and you want her dead? That's not true. You want one of them dead. There are many. I have like a Topps trading card collection of girls in my heart. Good night, Jeremy. Sleep well. The deep red really... it really brings out, yeah. Highlights. That bar is like in an alley. Yeah, you can be you're the cutest one. So of course you're gonna be one of those holographic ones. Wait. No, I don't want to talk to that guy. I'll find it. I'm always up for ignorance. We should play a game. I mean, the stream is like built on ignorance. There it is. This is where Damsel is. We still have to play. I still have to play Of Guards and Thieves with everybody. Tay Diggs there. This is Damsel.
Ugh, can't.
She's so angry. Paul is dead. It's not a rumor.
We told him to burn the blood and go to the hospital. Said he thought he'd get over it. Men are stubborn that way. This proves the plague bearer's gotta be found.
The carrier pigeon is extinct.
Right on. Except we dusted a second one over near the convention center. They're part of some doomsday cult, apparently. No telling how many there are, but it's open season on all these sick sons of bitches.
She's so mad. She's pretty when she's mad. Except her eyes. She got crazy eyes. No more pigeons for this cat to catch. I begin my prowl. Wait. Let's talk to her a little more.
Yeah.
Tell me about Nines over here.
No one like him in this world or the next. He's to the Anarchs what George Washington was to the colonies, what Ho Chi Minh was to Vietnam.
They all look the same. I don't know.
Personified. He's a great leader, and yet, he's not. I die.
Don't tell any of them that I said that. I am Malkavian, yes. I took a survey at the beginning. Because you can choose your class, or you can be like sorted based on the game. And since I've never played this before, I took the survey and it sorted me into Malkavian. I don't know what that says about me as a person, but okay. So he wears no face, but his own in a city of masks.
No one like him in the Camarilla or otherwise.
Nobody likes
Anything
that guy.
Else?
Okay. The Jester in his ivory tower. Tell me about
Who
that guy.
Who the hell does he think he is, coming into town claiming Camarilla authority over the city? We kicked them out 60 years ago. It's like England coming back and telling the U.S. how they should do things. Fuck LaCroix.
Fuck LaCroix! The children of... How can you not like a jester? I don't like him either. So the children have played in the yard for longer than I knew. Another question.
Yeah?
The children of the Camarilla.
We are about passion, Penny, and freedom. Things most Camarilla types just can't understand. I could go on and on, but Skelter says it takes too long to get me off my soapbox. Ask him. Or even Jack.
Please continue rambling at my expense.
I mean, geez, it just makes sense. Power should be redistributed amongst all of us, not just the few. Communism would actually work for Kindred, where it fails with humans. It's just common sense, you know?
Your mouth is like a crack in a dam. I must escape the flood. Damsels inform you there is more than one plague bearer in the city. They all need to be destroyed. She has previously suggested talking to some of the bums. So I gotta talk to bums in the city. Oh, mother shit. Hang on. Okay.
You again. I don't waste time on LaCroix's puppets.
I don't like you. I am no one's puppets. Wait. No one in here counts, Nines. Come back home. I forgive you, children.
I don't like to hit the special kids.
Fighting is a coward's way out. Now excuse me while I flee. Wait, no. I'll deliver all your vagabonds to the gates of Hades.
Don't go bringing the movement into a grudge match, because if you do, motherfucker, every goddamn boot in the place is going straight up your ass.
Is Fats White like a better Twitch TV thing? Because I don't. If you tell me where to add it, I'll put it in. I don't have it, though. I wasn't aware that it was like a thing outside of Twitch. Okay, Nines versus me, fight!
I don't like to hit the special kids.
Oh my god. I'm out. No, I wasn't aware.
What's up?
I seek wisdom about the carnivorous condition.
You've got to understand, Kindred. You're carrying a 6,000-year curse in your blood. No matter how powerful it makes you feel.
Oh, is it that new picture that... No, I don't have that yet. I feel the blood of familiar friends.
That blood is a tangle of chains that's going to leave you bound in servitude the rest of your existence.
Your words are a gelatinous jumble.
Your elders command the blood. They control the blood, and the blood listens. You'll never even hear their call, but the blood will, and it'll make you obey.
Can I ask you if you... Yeah, okay, that sucks to you. I'm out. Let's go talk to some bums. Well, you're getting a Skin Teen shirt? Nice. The shirts... Some people won some shirts and plushies during some giveaways at Christmas. The shirts have been ordered. I think they're shipping. So, I'll be sure to let everybody know when those are... Like, anybody who won. Bum? Can I tell? Okay. Let me take a look at my quest log here. I should go back to my apartment. Let's do that. Let's go back to Santa Monica. In this outfit. You want a Skin Teen bat onesie. They make those. I mean, not branded with me, but they make bat onesies. I almost bought one. UGR Gaming, thanks for the host. That's another person to follow. Where's the goddamn taxi? Cosplaying blood-starved beast. Is this what the blood-starved beast looks like?
Going somewhere?
You are the seed that takes this lemon to its destiny. Hurry. Yo, I can go there. Let's go back to Santa Monica first. Then we're going to go to that mansion. Ooh, diner. Let's check the diner. I don't think the person that I'm looking for ever comes here, though. Unless this just isn't the right diner. That's possible. I haven't checked my email in a while, either. I have so much vampire business to attend to! All I want to do is dance. Do, 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 do. This game is crazy. Nothing. That doctor was supposed to leave stuff at the pawn shop for me. So I feel like my reward was already in the mailbox from the wolf's blood quest. Let's check here.
Thanks for coming back. What you need?
Ooh, bro.
No. Not really.
He doesn't sell boomsticks.
Sorry.
What is this? Why walk with death whether or not I carry his implements? Now tell me.
Well, okay. Hey, it's cool. I'm overstocked anyhow. Take a look and feel free to come back anytime.
Miracle merchant, I thank you. He sells bolts for the crossbow. He doesn't really sell anything that I need or want. I'd love a different outfit. I just want to see what my options are besides The spooky meter's on full because of what I'm wearing. I just want to see my other options. Let's go back to the... Let's go see if the thrall is hanging out here. The ghoul or whatever. The chick that looks like Lady Aviana. Oh, hell yeah, there she is. Hi.
While you were gone, I tapped my foot over 3,000 times. I don't know why I counted. Huh.
It's good to know you're keeping yourself busy. Now you know how many foot taps it takes to make me appear wonderful.
Is there something I can do for you? Anything. Just ask.
There is a truth that you must know, my pet.
Oh. Are you married? Is that why you don't want me around?
Married? I'm a vampire!
That makes sense. It all makes sense. Those feelings that something's there
in the
dark.
Thank you, Stella.
It wasn't my imagination. It's not crazy at all.
You're starting to understand, my ghoul. I'm so proud of you.
It's like you've pulled the shades off my mind's window. I can see now. There's a whole world out there. It's mind-blowing.
And it only gets better. I will show you truth and love like you've never known.
You will. I do love you so much.
Oh, boy.
Whatever you are. I don't care. I just want to be with you.
Oh, boy. That's my adoration running through your veins. All for you. Only you. Now entertain me.
What can I do to show my appreciation?
Bleed for me! Damn. That's some shit. Damn. Okay, then I'm gonna check the mail. Email. Sunrise. Okay, 6. Nicely done. Your assistance was much appreciated in regards to the werewolf blood. Please find your payment in the mailbox if you have not already done so. Don't touch the butter from Brock-FU@sillylittlepuppy. Don't touch the butter. The new extreme sport that's sweeping the nation is now on a limited edition DVD. Watch superstars Iron Will McMahon, Brock Dry Hands Hines, and Margarine Mike Davenport as they use every bit of restraint in their body to not touch the butter. Momaru, thank you so much for subscribing. Welcome to the Church of Skintine. You are the 432nd sub tonight. We are on a train that is not going to derail anytime soon. Okay, so don't touch the butter. 2 contestants, 3 judges, and a hell of a lot of willpower. To order, log on to www.don'ttouchthebutter.vtm. Okay, that's super important. I'm super glad I read that. Super glad Oh, she's awake. She's back. Hey there. I'm gonna go. Wait.
Next few days. A tourist bus destined for the ancient city of Angkor Wat that failed to return Wednesday night was found this morning, though without any trace of its operator or passengers. Cambodian officials have dispatched several military units into the area to search through the surrounding jungle amidst concerns that it is related to one of a number of Southeastern Asian terrorist organizations based in the region. 3 American citizens are among the missing. Several dead at a beach house in Santa Monica tonight. Police suspect the slayings were carried out during a drug deal gone bad. They suspect this may be the work of vampires and... Hey, have you seen any vampires around here? Art criticism or vandalism? Paintings on display at Santa Monica's Gallery Noir were slashed by an intruder who evaded capture by security. The paintings were estimated to be worth nearly $250,000.
Oops.
They were to be auctioned in a charity event tomorrow night. A massive explosion rocked Santa Monica tonight, sending several fireballs into the sky and prompting a lockdown of the warehouse district where the explosion took place. Early reports suggest that the warehouse destroyed in the explosion was being used in a weapon smuggling operation and that the source of the detonation possibly came from you. Stay tuned to Channel 3 for further updates. A robbery gone bad at the Surfside Diner left several dead after the attempts by the would-be robbers were thwarted by a diner patron turned vigilante. Witnesses saw the vigilante run from the diner after they were alerted by the sound of gunfire inside. Police have stated that vigilantism will not be tolerated.
Holy Mac, you're radiant as fuck. Welcome back to the Church of Skintine.
That washed up on the beaches of Providence, Rhode Island has...
Holy Mac is the Infinity Killer from Grand Theft Auto, if you guys did not know. Carnival of Death. Thank you for doing a thing for 8 months in a row, dude. I greatly appreciate it. And I know I've said it before, but it was awesome to meet you at TwitchCon. There's 10 houses in the city and a murderer drug deal is happening, yeah, in all of them. Let's check this again. I can check the diner again. That one's still active. This murder one too is also curious. Otherwise, I'm gonna take the cab to the mansion. This is not the way I want to go. Draken, you were lurking, but you must go to sleep. Okay, well, thank you again for subbing, coming by, hanging out. Work is a shitlord, dude. Good night again. I'm excited to see you at East. It's been too long. It's been too long, my friend. Later, other JT. Okay, these are the people that want to know about the thing. Let's go this way, because this is where the pier is. Hi, Venom Dark Killer. You can't sleep? You're in the right place. If you want to just stay up. Maybe with these chaps, they'll let me in. I want to get to the pier. Can I get to the pier over there? Through that house? Let's go that way. I've never really... looked that closely over there. Never seen this game before. It's called Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. Apparently it's about 10 years old. 11, almost 12. It's got a huge cult following. People love it. The story is not terrible. I mean, are you shitting me? I've been here though. That is dumb. I don't like it. That's that shit I don't like.
Hi. Yeah.
No. Those are assless chaps, C. Miller. You wanna talk about it? Is it Absalonette? How are you doing, by the way? Okay, I need you to... Miller, here. Pay attention to this move. Let's bring a little Grace Jones in. To get to the pier. Build on up, don't break the chains. Fox will fly when the whistle blows. Never like this. Keep it up, keep it up. I like it when her ass just fully pancakes out. Fuck it. I'm done. Okay. I'm taking the cab, back to... Well, no, I'm taking the cab to a new place. Let's just do that. Cabby!
Where to?
Change my scene. We're going to Grout's mansion. I don't know what's out here, but, Why is Nines here?
You. What are you doing here?
What are you doing here? You have the number name!
No.
Your words are a little wobbly. You also seek the missing Malkavian?
You should get out of here. This place is bad news. Pardon me.
What secrets within those walls? Dude, I want to go in here. Spook meter updated. You encounter Nines at Grout's mansion. He seems a bit out of sorts. Yeah, that didn't seem like him at all. Let's hit save. Save that shit. Did I break the bars across the- Yeah, I did! I'm not sure if it's- Wait. The fuck on. What in the hell? This is on PC. All right then. So there's some crazy shit going on in here. You just entered Grout's mansion. Something about it doesn't feel quite right. You fucking think? kind of Alice Madness shit is this? Okay, that's locked. I'm gonna... Something tells me to save here. Something in my gut just says save. What? Perception at once shapes the mind and rules over time. Time, however, erodes human perception, and then in turn warps the mind. The mind is capricious, having various effects on perception, time, and the mind itself, with harmony progress is made. Am I getting raided? I'm super confused, dude, Junior. How are you doing?
Another unfortunate casualty to Tide of Time, insane asylums.
What's up, Smoke Trash? Welcome back.
Loss not only as brokerage houses for the breadth and depth of human psychoses, but also I shall mourn the disappearance of that peculiar environment present only in an insane asylum. That palpable atmosphere of blistered brains and churning bowels, the odoriferous mélange of freely flowing bodily humors, that gently rolling cacophony of distant sobs and screams, the muttered cursing at perceived enemies, and the blissful gurgling of the lobotomized, like a newborn babe discovering the sky. I shall still find test subjects as surely as I find bloody sustenance in the night, but this climate, I fear, may never be replicated.
This is like turned into amnesia. I feel like I need to really be careful around these people. Okay. I'm going this way. Ugh! Can't sleep because you drank 20 milligrams of methadone. And now you are literally one of these people. What's up, Screezy? How are you doing? Can I eat this guy? Can I eat you, sir? Malkavian clan, Quiet Albatross, how you doing? That was delicious and nutritious. Joy Girl, thank you so much for the host. I love you. It's not just a host, it's a Joy Girl raid! What a fantastic day for me. What a fantastic day for the planet. Nico, thank you for the 11-month sub. You're a doll. We've got to do something soon. I wanted to squeeze some kind of girls' night in between Christmas and New Year's, but that's not going to happen. So we will do it soon. I will figure out who is involved. I know Tess is really interested. We'll get this going, but... Joy Girl, thank you so much. Thank you for the raid and the host. Shiny people. I am Skinteen. Here's a little bit about my stream. So, yeah. I'm gonna get drunk and stream tomorrow, too. Everybody should, like, Khadgar the shit out of us, Joey. I'm gonna do Rock Band karaoke tomorrow. And then I'm going to play Pimp My Ride. A spin-off game from the MTV show Pimp My Ride, starring crossover rapper / actor Exhibit Pimp My Ride. Welcome to my stream. Thank you for the raid and the host and the sub, Joy Girl. I love you. We'll do something soon. Ah. Bite me hard. Thanks for the host. I love ass jams and cake farts. Okay, we took care of that.
It is quite peculiar, the happenings I've been made to witness for my supernatural longevity. I am thinking of one unfortunate phenomenon in particular, of unique interest to my station, both as a professional and as a sufferer of this vampiric condition. It seems the stream of time has begun to erode the moorings of my chosen course of study, for the methodologies that gave birth to psychology are slowly disappearing. I find myself in an era that overlooks the physical component of psychological pathology time and again in favor of the sophistic
spook
practices
meter's going
of
down.
Freud. Phrenology, dactopintalism, and the rest of the old guard has fallen by the wayside, its champions all silenced in death, with my unique exception. Would that I could make my voice heard again, although it may be suspicious should I return to popular medical discourse 50 years after my apparent death. No, better that I continue my studies into the psychoses in secret. One day, may I hold up my own cure as validation of the methods. I am confident no cure for my condition or that of my beloved wife lies within our figurative
Popeyes.
Minds
waiting
to be unlocked by the correct combination of memories recovered from our childhoods. And I'm most certain it has nothing to do with the relationship between myself, my parents, and my genitals. Sorry, Sigmund, but I choose to stay my course. In time, too, may your star fade and disappear.
I'm gonna check the quest log because something just doesn't feel quite right. We're looking for Grout. We're looking for Grout for reasons I can't quite remember. Let's eat this guy. Because why not? Assless chaps. I should take a break soon. I haven't done that in a while. Ooh, what? Occult power-up. What the fuck is that? an occult power-up. Weakapog Thistle. This petrified reed was not meant to fall into the hands of the damned, but vampires can benefit from its shamanistic magic all the same. Increased defense by 1 point. Does that work just because I, like, have it? I don't have to equip it, do I? Ooh! No. Grout's mansion is fucked up, dude. Okay. Puzzles, yay! Somebody is in a compromised position there. Let's check it out. Let's check it out. Welcome back, Colgate. We went above and beyond the sub goal for today. 8 more subs and we'll be at 440, which is fan-fucking-tastic. Oh shit, more of these people. I'm gonna not. Okay. Let's eat. Can't see me. My time is now. And I'm very excited. I'm very excited. New emotes are coming once we hit 500. 5, to be specific. Good night, Kimmy. Sleep well. I will be live tomorrow. Rock band karaoke. Pimp my ride. Maybe some other stuff. I am gonna save. That's a good question. Or that's a good statement. I'm gonna eat. I didn't mean to do the thing. What did I say? What did I say? This part was fucked up as Malkavian. Wait, that stairway goes to nowhere. Eat. What am I wearing? Chaps. Assless chaps. I'm so glad you asked. Eat. I'm a goth vampire. Don't question it, it makes perfect sense. Okay, now I can stop sneaking around. Ah! You wonder how to, you dance. You dance and you can increase your humanity. Wait. Wait. It's sparkly. But why? What the fuck? Well, okay then. I feel like I'm not seeing things as they're supposed to be. This is a blind run, yeah. I've never played this before. But, yeah, that's something I can pick up. The sparkly usually denotes some kind of... something you can pick up or some kind of... contextual, like, action. Yeah, the stairs just melt directly into the ceiling. I almost feel like that's a bug, but that can't... no way. That's gotta be on purpose. Sparkly as in the roof. Let's go back out here. Senator Grout's mansion. Something doesn't feel quite right. Now, okay, maybe. Hang on. Maybe there's like a pattern on the door, because this, when I did this before, the door unlocked out here. So I'm wondering if the door is in here, because there's another door that's kind of similar. They're controlled, and if so, there's like a pattern maybe that I gotta look at. No, this door makes no sense. To take a quick break. It's been 2 hours since I've stood up. Not sure how much longer I'm gonna go. I wanted to go for quite a while tonight, so may continue to go. Perception time. Perception time. Mind. Perception at once shapes the mind and rules over time. Time, however, erodes human perception, then in turn warps the mind. The mind is capricious, having various effects on perception, time, and the mind itself. don't know if that makes sense to me.
Do not forget to like and subscribe to the channel if you want to see more of this fuckball douche nonsense on a regular basis. Thank you for supporting the Church of Skin Teen. We appreciate your patronage.